Hey guys.
I said I'd give you guys an update, and the update, well, actually I have a few. One of them is that my previous videos, I don't know what happened to them. I was trying to put them in like a little section, just those, so that when you guys wanted to click on those, you could. And they'd be separate from all my other videos that I want to post, like just silly things with like dog and whatever. But I don't know what happened because once I was trying to transfer them to the other folder, I don't know where they went. So I think I still have them saved on my computer, and if I do, then I will re-upload them. But that's that news. So I don't know where they went. Other news is Neil did re-enlist. I did take a video for you guys, but he doesn't know if that's a good idea for me to post online because he doesn't really know the rules and whatnot about, I guess, just posting images of certain government buildings and things. So, and we were on base, so. But he did re-enlist, and they gave me a certificate as well. I wasn't expecting it, but it was like after he re-enlisted and they swore him in and they gave him his certificate, they called me up. And they gave me a certificate of appreciation for being his wife and just like supporting him and you know, when he's home and when he's not. And they were just saying, you know, like having your wife be really supportive and stuff is really helpful to the guys when they're overseas. So it was just a thank you for that. So it was a really nice certificate and it was fun. I didn't dress up. I thought I was going to be sitting in the back and that nobody would see me and that I would just be taking pictures. So I wore jeans and like a Hollister t-shirt, and at least I wore pearls. But yeah, so I felt a little awkward and underdressed, but it was okay. Something funny that happened is we were all facing one way and then the band was behind me. And then all of a sudden the guy that was standing in front of us, he said about face really loud, and I don't know military words. So my husband turned around to face the band because apparently about face means turn around, but I didn't know that, so I was still the only one facing that way. And then they were like, turn around. And so, yeah, that was embarrassing. Other news this week, yesterday I went over to my friend Connie's house, and I started getting some really bad cramps, and Aunt Flo came to town. So, yeah, that sucks. It was irritating, and I had to get home pretty quickly because I didn't have anything with me. And one bad thing is our military ball is this Saturday, and now I'm going to have a period for it. So, woo, fun! But at least it'll be at the end of my period, so I think I'll be on day 5, so I should be, like, regular to slow. Other than that, there are no updates, yeah, thank you guys for tuning in, and I'm still checking out everybody's videos and still having fun, and I will continue to update you further. I'll try to get you some pics of the ball, so that should be fun. Bye, guys!